Hi, I'm Panda. I just arrived from China here in Mondulkiri to see my elephant friends. There's all these people following me around trying to ride me like an elephant. It's not right. I'm just trying to go see my elephant friends in the wild. So I'm hiding in this tree. Out here in the elephant's natural habitat, as you can see, I'm getting closer once we get into the natural forest, the tropical forest with all these beautiful trees. As I get deeper in the elephant's natural habitat, their food grows in abundance, like bamboo! Nom, 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 nom. Who are these banana trees for? Ah, yes, I'm going to help bring them down to the elephants as well. Would you like to help? Okay. Look, it's my friends, Bob and Onion, and I brought them presents, only if they share with me. Hi, Onion. How are you enjoying your breakfast?
Oh my God, it's so beautiful. I mean, you know, Bob has to get the bananas every day because he's a little bit thin, you know, but I enjoy it too.
Oh, who's this to your right then?
This is Bob. This is my boyfriend, Bob. He's big and strong. And he has this cool dude that hangs out on him all day. He's just, you know, a little bit angry, so he needs a little bit more control. But, you know, he doesn't do much. And me and Bob get to go off into the forest and hang out, and I just follow him around all day, huh?
When did you two meet? It sounds like you have quite a connection.
Well, I came here in 2010, and so did Bob, and we just hit it off straight away.
Boy, isn't that nice. Maybe we'll get an interview with Bob later.
Maybe. He doesn't really like other people, just me.
What is the plan for the rest of the day, Onion?
Well, we usually go and eat some bamboo after breakfast, and then maybe we just hang out in the river a little bit, and then, I don't know, maybe some more forest.
Think I can come join you when you eat the bamboo?
Sure. Meet us over by the river.
That sounds like a plan. I'll be in a tree.
Okay, see you then.
Hi, I'm Panda. What's your name?
I'm a lot.
Oh, what a pretty name. What's that you're playing with?
Well, you know, we have to keep all the flies off, so I generally cover myself in mud, and then I use this little bit of bamboo or a leaf, and you know, then I sweat the flies, yeah.
Well, I love bamboo. When you're done with it, you might want to share.
Yeah, I mean, there's tons of bamboo around here. Look, over there we have, like, a whole bunch of bamboo we eat all day. Yeah, go over to the bamboo.
Oh, all right, sounds good. Where are you headed now?
Well, I'm just waiting for my friend Yuan. She's really, really cool. She's over there in the buff, but, you know, she's with Ruby, and I don't know, Ruby and I, we just don't get along that much, so I'm just waiting for the buff.
You just follow them around, or they follow you around?
Well, you know, I would say first, so I would say they follow me.
Well, where'd you come from then? When'd you get here?
Well, I got here in 2009, and before I was just working. I was, like, carrying people around all the day, and, I mean, you know, you can see on my head, look, over there on my back, over there, you know, it's all the scar tissue from when they were riding me around all the time.
Yeah, I understand. It's not very much fun. I'm glad to see you're in your natural habitat now.
Yeah, okay, well, I'm just going to head over here for a bit, and maybe I'll catch you later.
Sounds good. We'll talk to you later. Hey, what's your name?
Hi, my name's Ning Wan. I'm really cool and I'm hanging out here all day.
What is your plan for the day then?
Well, we're gonna go and eat some bamboo and hang out with my friends. You know, I'm like the mom, and I've got Malat and Ruby, and we're gonna just go and hang out and eat in the forest.
Do you like it here?
Yeah, our new home's really cool. I mean, I was loved by my family, but, you know, I was just doing too much work. So, you know, Malat just is over there by herself and having a bath, and Ruby hangs out and all this new food. And yeah, we've got a really cool place here. It's really, really cool.
Do you have a best friend?
Well, I kind of like all three of my girls. They're, you know, Ruby's a little bit special. Malat is just like super cool. She just like, you know, has been here so long. She knows the forest. And, you know, Mei Nang, she's up there as well. She's a little bit sick at the moment, but, you know, she's also such a cool old girl. But, you know, we've all got a new home. It's really awesome.
Well, I'll be around all day. Maybe we'll talk again.
Yeah, I mean, come and hang out with us in this awesome forest. Like, you know, there's lots of bamboo. I know you like bamboo. Come and hang out with us all day.
Oh, I love bamboo. We'll see you in a little bit.
Okay, bye.
Have the best life in the world. Why can't somebody take me in at EVP and show me how to be a panda? In the elephant's natural habitat, their food grows in abundance, like bamboo.
we need more bamboo.
Like me, the elephants eat the same thing, bamboo, bananas. I'm going down to downtown.
I love how you got the mic
down.
And said bananas.
That's clearly not a banana.
I'm down on it like that. Could we just leave this in there?
Yeah.
Downtown.
I'm going. going down. Shit, I keep doing that. I'm going down the hill now to go grab a banana.
All right. So there's under 30,000. Shit, I can't do this. This is like
too much pressure.
It's the pressure.
Just do it like funny, like the elephant. It's on the endangered list, like I am. Are you meant to be a salesperson?
Yes,
sell, sell, panda, sell.
All right, all right. Hold on. Let me collect myself. Ready? Action. They don't ride pandas.
Would you break a panda's back to simply carry your load?
Yeah, do that.
Would you ride a panda? Would you put your load
on? Would you put your load on a panda?
This is terrible. All right, wait, what am I supposed to say again? You got to repeat that test.
So, Panda, how do you feel when people are looking at you all day and they poke and they prod you and they make you want to perform? How does that make you feel?
It's very tiring. I don't like it at all. So, I just want to go to sleep and eat more bamboo.
And how do you think your elephant friends also feel when people ride around on their backs all day and make them do all these hard work?
I feel terrible. It's not right.
That's so cool. I'm just recording the whole thing.
Oh, great.
Say something about...
I'm trying to think of like witty things to say and it's not working.
You're doing beautifully, actually.
Yeah.
You've given some absolutely really,
it just really takes some time.
Thanks.
Wait, so tell me what to say on this
one. Panda.
I'm a cute, snuggly panda, and I'm your friend. Just like the elephants. You shouldn't be riding the elephants, just like you wouldn't ride me.